So, in today's update, Jagex changed the combat achievements to work as point system. So let's see how many we have completed. We got the elite tier now, which I before did not have. Nice. Can I see how much do I need for the master tier? It seems like we are halfway there. But now that we have the elite tier, that means we can make the Dragon Hunter crossbow in recolor as well as the Slayer helm. Let's get that one done because I still am rocking the old Slayer helm. I never have had the extra points to recolor it. Mr. Gommal, I'm here to talk about the combat achievements. I think I have completed. Nice. How does this work? Can I just use it? Could you customize my Slayer helm yacht? Nice. Now we have the Judd helm. And we got the extra lamp. Where should we put this one? I'm thinking of, rune crafting. 25k rune crafting XP. Ooh, now I also have the 3 teleports here. So let's see. Next unlock in 296 points. Yeah, so now it's point based and can you see somewhere how many points each give? Yes. Elite tier gives 4 points, hard is 3. Easy is 1 and medium is 2. Master is 5 and elite is 6. Okay, each tier is 1 point more. So make sure to check what tier you are now. Did you unlock the next tier? This is nice update. I like it because now if you don't want to do some annoying easy tiers, for example, the Pyropyta task or the Obor tasks. You can now simply just skip them and do one tier harder tasks. That's a cool update. That's all for this video. Until next time, bye!